was yet another wedding song I wrote for a friend. And the poet was a poet whose works I found in the library at Harvard. I think he was from Boston. His name was Jean Leroux. And I believe he was a Catholic priest. At any rate, this weave no cloak against tomorrow, yet dream that there will be another tomorrow. It's basically that you want to steal yourself, but then again, you shouldn't. You should let the day come, or entrusting in the wedding that somehow between the two of you.